Hello everyone, welcome to my channel again. Today we are going to a little trip from Valencia to Madrid. We will go by train. It will take us about 2 hours all the trip, and we will spend there 4 days approximately.
Próxima parada, Reino de Valencia,
and here is train station. Beautiful shops in the station. I really enjoy the fact that traveling in Spain is affordable and so convenient. Oh my god. We arrived at the train station in advance, so we have time for coffee. Lots of people there. The speed of this train is it about 300 kilometers per hour.
There are 2 floors in the train, and our seats are located in the first one.
She is drawing. Diana is also busy.
A one-way train ticket from Valencia to Madrid, one person, cost us 14 euros.
This is the way for the restaurant place. This is the second floor, placed for rest, luggage. This is the restaurant. I love these cuties. Pink chairs. And the views is incredible.
This is the restaurant. This is the restaurant inside the train. And we would like to grab some chips or something. Let's go. Let's go and show what they have.
Wow, I love the place. I love the area. These stylish chairs here, the living room, the kitchen. This is the balcony, and view through the balcony. This is the bedroom. And this is the view. Wow.
Very good view at all.
The first thing I noticed in Madrid that the streets are decorated very well, if we will compare it with Valencia. And also the architecture of the city is really gorgeous.
Thank you.
Молодец.
This is the local Espanol traditional chocolate confectionery, like named Turon. It can be different with nuts, with chocolate, different. Here we can try. I will try, Esther.
This is also a traditional Spanish New Year sweet, panetón. It's like a bun, very soft. I like it very much.
Chocolate. Galletas. It's like, it is like cookies.
This is my sister-in-law. It's usually pretty cold in Madrid in January, but we were lucky so much. It was from 15 to 19 degrees Celsius, and it is the main square of Madrid called Plaza de Mayor. I'm waiting for the Christmas market here, but it was already closed at 2nd of January, unfortunately. And here we are, we find interesting mini shop with a Soviet Union different things. And we even bought something for my families here. Spaniards like to drink coffee with dessert after their lunch, and I love it too. There is ice cream, different flowers, and others.
Yeah. Да, конечно, а ты нет? Блин, вот.
Can you believe that this is the entrance of an ordinary house? And this is my favorite place in all the Madrid. It is Crystal Castle inside the Buena Retiro Park in Madrid. I love it very much. It's so beautiful.
So we are finally at the Christmas market, which are still here. See? Here we can see some confectionery local, also something to eat, and here we see some souvenirs and some clothes. It's difficult to say that it's very interesting. It's not very interesting at all, but anyway, we decide to look what is there.
Thank you for watching us and good night. And here we finally go home to Valencia. Thank you, Madrid. Bye bye.